I'll keep it. I think it's fine.
Items. Then I gotta eat. Once we unlock all the layered armors, I'm gonna have to find a new outfit to wear around.
Same. Oh no, I can exit here. Little Langeneth. Ooh. Is he weak to fire?
I believe he is weak.
Yeah, because my file just did 40 damage a hit, and that's way more than...
Well, you are using a master rank weapon now as well.
Yeah, but it was doing 3 damage a hit to Anjaneth.
Anjaneth is a fire monster.
I know, but still. It's a big difference.
Are you element file?
I don't remember. Where'd my HP go? Jesus.
He hit you.
I never recoiled, though. I guess my guard doesn't block everything. I have guarded, like, every attack.
You are not a lance.
Okay. Why does every monster, I feel like, just chase me to the ends of the earth every time? Just fight you for like 2 seconds.
Man, I can never hit that attack for the life of me. Oh my God. Stay there. Stop moving. There's a few hits. You're a little bitch. You know that, Toby? You're a little bitch.
You're so readable. Did my dog just knock him out of the sky, or is that you?
I didn't do anything.
Damn. Korone actually jumped up in the air, mid-air, intercepted him, and knocked him down then, because I didn't hit him. God. I'm out of healing after this. As I'm very much showing that I have no armor. Literally every hit has forced me to heal.
Fuck off, Anjanath. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I fucking hate this weapon sometimes. What are you doing?
Some of these monsters, like, if he's tired, he shouldn't be able to fly around this much and move this often.
It's the petite gang president. Large sheep. I could be a squishy lover, or I could be a squishy lover. You never know. Could be either one. Maybe both. Am I a lover of squishy things? Or am I a lover that is squishy? You've got a burn pit on your head. I have a burn pit on my head in real life. This little crow with a crown. There's a big Shiba mount in 14 now.
Yeah, I saw that. We're posting videos.
You're a totus. Well, that's right, I have a blast sword and shield, I should try that one out. Make more. Please. Okay. Give me the crow. Here he is. Thank you.
Stop it.
Man, why is it that the fish monsters are the most annoying ones to fight? I don't know how they managed that one.
Why is he running already?
He's a dumb fish.
Alright, that literally was hit the other direction and still hit me.
Yeah, welcome to Fish Tip Checks. They're still the most bullshit move in the game. Oh, he's sleeping. That's your time.
I'll just do this.
Thank you. Oh, did you get a chance to see the Elden Ring video I sent you last night? Where the guy was fighting all cool?
I didn't.
Well, it made the game look really fun. And the game's already really fun. No, don't move. Yeah. I think I prefer sword and shield over charge blade in this game. He really just said, fuck that Ludra. Oh my god. Oh, of course that's the one that misses. Way too early. Fuck you.
Oh god. I'll never understand why the monster moving sometimes just has to have a hitbox.
So then how would he hit you?
Then why isn't he just constantly a hitbox? He's always moving.
Because that would be too unfair.
But then it'd be consistent and I would know.
To not play the game.
No, then I would know to play bow.
Then you'd want to change your name again. I'll get shit on fish. Ah! Man, I keep wishing I would have earplugs, but I keep refusing to put it on my armor. Him once in the tail. Literally one hit from death. Your tortoise usually has some pretty good guard skills, I think.
Let's see. That'd be nice to have.
Diablos and Baroth also. Defensive guard, guard up. Level 5 resentment. It's pretty good.
I actually kind of like the Togi Kodachi set. Very comfy.
Oh, very comfy. Yeah.
And it has level 6 critical eye. Well, I can make one piece. That's level 3 powered for longer too.
Oh, that shit is probably one of the worst monsters to try blast on, of course.
頃からこの道一筋ってわけで、結構ベテランなんだよね、私。腕前は信用してくれて大丈夫だからね。
Is this sword's called the Waking Nightmare.
Ooh, this guy has a weapon, apparently a really good charge blade to make for now, because it has no element. I think it was this one at least.
What did you say? Oh, this guy.
He has a good charge blade.
He just has good weapons.
Just good damage against anything. I forgot what the difference is.
That's why your element stuff doesn't do a lot of damage when you hit people. That if they're resistant. Because it's doing elemental damage and not just like physical damage.
Yeah.
Where impact file is just like flat damage, and it does, I think, stun and exhaust. Maybe just stun.
I see.
I believe this guy's really weak to blast. But he's also kind of frightening.
I don't know what he is.
Monkey. This guy's fun.
ただ欲望に従い佇む無垢。一元において無垢としか捉えず、その欲望を見落とすことあれば、無垢なる力、無垢なる怒りにまみえることとなろう。より強き力、力の赴くままに増す怒り。触れてしまえば命を落とすほどの思い知るには手遅れの、その欲望に触ることがあってはならない。
He do be big rock monkey.
Yeah, this was the guy that I made Master Rank Armor for. Because he, like, he can combo you. And it'll only take, like, two hits.
I got one Master Rank piece.
It'll help. This guy's cracked for monster riding, also. He can do an absolutely absurd amount of damage.
Oh, I didn't realize Fiorin's with this.
Yeah.
Holy shit, I have a Evade Extender now because of that hat, and wow, that's a big difference.
Yeah. I miss my evasion skill.
Oh, Rock. Oh, no, he's just charging. Oh, gamer roll. Golem thick juice.
Can his tail get cut off?
You can break it.
Okay.
You can't cut it though. I recommend breaking his arms.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him. Kinda difficult too sometimes though.
It do be dangerous.
It's not even that, it's just the fact that he keeps moving him so much.
Is my cat. Oh my god, she is such a gamer.
Oh my god, every time I walk over, he's just got an active hitbox out.
I did. Seriously, where the fuck is my cat? God, late. Well, can't believe a little beetle did that.
Oh, she's bringing someone over.
She's such a gamer. Broke the tail. Excuse me, I want a dodge game, please, and thank you.
You wouldn't think he's tired with how much he's jumping around everywhere.
That killed me?
Sure. Whatever. I'm sorry, I'm not really how being tired has ever worked in Monster Hunter. Man's just fighting for his life.
So am I, but I still... when my HP goes down, I die.
Yeah, so does he.
No. He just gets more aggressive.
He does die when he kills, when he dies.
Can I?
Can you not carve him?
I captured him.
Wow.
Got some of my armor isn't even upgraded yet. .652 defense. Oh fuck.
Of course.
Could almost make his weapon kind of...
need to fight a bear off probably two or three times and get two golem tails. Then I can make it.
Lucky for you, fire is one of his weaknesses.
Ooh.
So is, I think he's more weak to lightning though. Or it's about equal. Oh no, slightly. His claws are weak to fire quite a bit.
Ooh.
This guy's an asshole, so be ready for that. Surprised you haven't made crab dual blades yet.
Can I make them? I don't know if I probably have to fight them more.
Now we're fighting Shogun, so you could make the. I think they have like mixed set. I don't know if there's a crab charge blade. There might be.
Okay.
Cool hitbox. Oh, gamer roll.
Dude, sit. Okay. Okay.
God, that move sucks. Oh, I broke his shell off. He's a big boy. Oh, he's sleeping.
I literally did nothing to you.
Fuck's that, I'm not going around.
Oh, fucking seriously, the boar comes and gets me. Oh my god.
What? Yeah, sit down.
Cool.
Stop it.
What the fuck was that?
Thank you. Careful.
God. Hitboxes are fucking ridiculous.
Can you believe he's actually easier in this game than he was in...
I don't doubt their ability to make bullshit enemies. So yeah, I believe it.
Should see Rust Razor. That man's is wild. Guy's really good armor though, so.
I need to make new dual blades. I want to go back to that for a while. I'm getting sick of feeling like I have no mobility. And all these monsters can move around the entire area in less than a second.
I do it constantly. Charge blade, but I'm not a big fan of the new one.
Just think they made that moves are too slow in this game. I don't know if that's different in other games, but I feel so slow for my moves have such long animations that the monsters always just get out of the way.
Yeah, the people who are really good at charge blade look like there's like six head. If you ever watch like a speedrun, it's crazy.
Those are actually pretty clean.
Which ones?
The Shogun's dual blades.
Oh yeah.
Hermitar, is that the... that's the other crab, right?
Daimyo is the... yeah.
I had to fight him before I could even make those. They look pretty good, though. A lot of white sharpness.
Yeah. Xenotar's known for he's like the big sharpness dude. If you look at his armor, it's all about high sharpness as well. Crit Eye. Handicraft 3, Marathon Runner, Peak Performance. Marathon Runner is good for you. That's probably a good duel.
Just the full set
is probably good for you.
Does mean we'd have to fight him more.
Yeah, Yeah, but if we need to grind something, then I can just switch to Lance. And then... that makes life easy.
I can't make any dual blades.
Grand Golem has good dual blades.
I just need 4 Hydro PLs, whatever that's from. And then we probably need to fight Grand Golem one more time. And I can make those.
It's from Ludroth.
See. And no way there'd be Ludroth up here. Oh, I'll do it later, just to continue on.
How many Cenotaur shells do you have, if you hover over Cenotaur? Probably have at least one. Because the Seregios dual blades look really good. But we have to get to him first, I guess.
Cenotaur shell?
Yeah.
Also, his charge blade actually looks really cool. I kind of want that. by zero.
Oh, oof. This is always the Nargacugo ones too. 40 affinity and it's come with weight sharpness.
I can't even see it.
Yeah, you have to fight them first. Oh, I know for a fact you're gonna be making the Luna Garen ones when we fight him.
Well,
those are the claws.
I'm just gonna wait. I'll farm. You can carry up to there, so I'll farm when we get to the ones that I'd actually want to farm for, and not for things that I just kind of want.
Lunagaren and Espinus.
I think are they at
the next guy we fight?
Like the next urgent?
Was Cenotaur an urgent?
No.
Okay. It's the urgent after this one then. Who do we fight? Oh, we fight Somnicant. As the urgent. Then we can fight Nargacugo.
Wish I was dual blade for this, but oh well.
Depending on who you choose, I'm gonna be changing weapon, I think. I see. Mudron. Where are you? Well, he's weakest to fire. Isn't good. Change that to this. That on. Might as well just grab some ice attack.
How is it that I fail a 90% every single time? One of the two always fail. I don't think I've gotten all three once this whole time playing through G rank.
I mean, I know the reason, but I don't know why. So unlucky.
Because I got three mantles in a row. It's gonna come back to haunt me my whole life.
Oh yeah. Who'd you even get that on?
Rathian.
Oh yeah. I mean, could make Rathian armor, I guess.
Not even good for me though. All the skills that Rathian has are useless for me. I forgot to restock potions.
Classic blunder.
Yeah, I really wish it would just automatically do it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I can block roars, which sucks. Do you not have all the extra camps unlocked?
I don't remember, but I like running around usually for the stats anyway.
I meant for when you went back to get your items. I mean, they'll just be on your map if you have them.
Yeah, I have it.
Excuse me? I hate this guy.
Yeah, I mean, the choices weren't great.
You, Baroth. Okay, thank you.
Oh, I actually deal a ton of damage to this guy. literally wouldn't let me move.
Man.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, I got a mantle. Oh boy. Why do I have to make that whole tree? Oh, I don't. Okay.
どうもどうも。 今後ともごひいきに。
お待たせしました。
I really like the music that plays in this place when you're fighting monsters. What? Excuse me?
I had zero iframes in that role, apparently.
No. Stop it.
You fucker. Guthrog just like canceled 8 different moves.
Yeah, I saw that. Wow, that does no damage.
None of those hit me, but okay. Oh, you punching.
Okay. Shoved me in a corner and stunlocked me, and the one time I tried to leave, he just one-shot me. Guard recoil is so fucking annoying. He shouldn't be recovering from his attack faster than I recover from guarding his attack. Where did he go?
Underground.
Oh, I couldn't even see him.
Ooh, that was not a well-calculated move, I'll tell you what. Oh my gosh.
Go downstairs real quick, so I'll be right back and join you in a second.
Okay.
Next zone.
Bro, you fucked it up, dude.
Welcome back.
I
Might as well go big or go home.
Thank you.
Easy peasy.
Oh my god, desk, please don't get picked up by my fucking chair.
お待ちしておりました。こちらがクエスト一覧です。またお越しくださいませ。
Got my items.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.